minus 1 by 9, x is 2 root 3 cube minus lower limit is 0. 16 minus 12 is 4. Root 3 by 2, sin inverse 0 is 0. 2 cube is 8 and root 3 cube. 4 root 3 plus 16, sin inverse root 3 by 2 is the value of pi by 3 minus y square is equals to ax. This is the point where both the curves intersect. Now we want to find this area. Limit goes from 0 to a. Circle y is a square minus x minus a whole square minus parabola square root of ax dx. Now we will have to solve this integral. Again the same formula. Integral of square root of a square minus x square x by 2. Square root of a square minus x square plus a square by 2. Sin inverse x by a minus square root of a integral of square root of x. Limit goes from 0 to a. X is a minus a 0. A minus a 0, sin inverse 0. A power 3 by 2, we can write it as square root of a square. Minus x is 0, 0 minus a. X is 0, 0 minus a. Plus a square by 2, sin inverse 0 minus a. Minus 2 by 3, square root of a, 0. Sin inverse 0 is 0. Minus 2 by 3, a square root of a, plus 0. Minus a square by 2, sin inverse minus 1, plus 0. Minus 2 by 3, a square minus a square by 2. Sin inverse minus 1 is minus 5 by 2. So, pi by 4 a square minus 2 by 3 a square square units. Pi by 4 a square minus 2 by 3 a square square units.